resistant coating.
New Mexico regulators approved a plan to prevent rolling blackouts this summer. The Public Regulation Commission signed off on PNM's proposal to keep the coal-fired San Juan Generating Station running through September. That's 3 months after it was due to close as part of the state's push toward renewable energy sources. The state has blamed supply chain problems for construction delays on solar farms and other infrastructure meant to replace the power generated at San Juan.